That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.